A Marriage Proposal. A Weird Apology. John Gray. With only 3 episodes left this season, Outlander is throwing a lot at the wall, and if not for hope, it looks like Outlander will just keep digging itself into a hole in this week's If Not For Hope. Per the episode promo, Claire will apologize to Jamie for not telling him Stephen Bonnet was the one who assaulted Bree. This is baffling for a few reasons, namely, 1, that wasn't Claire's secret to tell, and 2, if anyone should be apologizing, it should be Jamie, to everyone. Claire didn't make a fool of herself in last week's The Deep Heart's Core, but her husband sure did. Why is the show doubling down on making Jamie terrible when it could just let him be his usual, wonderful self? Here's the description for If Not For Hope, courtesy of Stars. Jamie, Claire and young Ian embark on a long and uncertain journey to rescue Roger, but while Jamie and Claire are united in their mission, they're miles apart emotionally. Meanwhile, Brianna struggles to keep hope alive as she waits for her parents to return and as Joe Cast plots to secure her a husband. In Wilmington, Murtaugh seeks Fergus' help with a dangerous task. Oh, yes, Outlander will deal with more than just Claire and Jamie's issues this week. Pregnant Brianna, who is staying at Joe Casta's slave plantation, catches the eye of a certain Mr. Forbes and receives a marriage proposal. She's already married, and, to reiterate, pregnant, but apparently that's not an issue for either Joe Casta or Forbes. Even though Bree vowed to get Roger back, she might be considering taking Forbes up on his offer. Or, at least, that's what John Gray's ominous "sometimes people do the wrong thing for the right reason" suggests. Oh, and Murtaugh will find Bonnet in this installment, too. The fact that this is revealed in the teaser tells me Murtaugh probably won't be delivering Bonnet to Jamie anytime soon. Jamie's vengeance plot is infuriating enough on its own, but it will be downright unforgivable if it puts Murtaugh in any danger. And here's how to watch Outlander live tonight. Date, Sunday, January 13. Start time, 8 p.m. ET. Episode, If Not For Hope. TV channel, Stars. Live stream, watch live on Fubo TV. Sign up now for a free 7-day trial. You can also watch on the Stars website or app.